Hi friends, I am Venkanna. Welcome to VHL Academy. Today we are going to learn grades of cement. This grades of cement is very important for all the competitive examination as well as those who are working as a site engineers. So he knows different grades of cement. How we calculate the different grades of the cement? So based on upon different codes, we calculate the grades of the cement. So this grades of the cement is basically three types. We know very well. So this grades of cement is three types. That is, 33 grade, 43 grade, and 53 grade of cement. How we calculate the 33 grade? How we calculate the 43 grade? And how we calculate the 53 grade of the cement? Reason, so this grades of the cement is useful in the building material part, concrete technology, as well as in the reinforced cement concrete subject, right? So today we have to discuss this grades of the cement. Before going to discuss the grades of the cement, what is the cement? Before we going to discuss the grades of the cement, what is the cement? Right, so cement. What is the cement? Cement is a binding material, right? It is a binding material. It is a binding material. Right, so cement is a binding material. Cement is a binding material. It consists of calcareous and argillaceous. Calcareous and argillaceous material. Right, so cement is used as a binding material. Before developing the manufacturing process of the cement, for all the type of construction, that is lime is used as a binding material. So before developing the manufacturing process of cement, see, in the olden construction, all types of construction is constructed or built, this is based on the lime mortar. That means, before developing the manufacturing process of the cement, we use lime as a binding material. But after 1824, Joseph Aspedin developed the manufacturing process of cement. So after 1824, this cement is used as a binding material. So it consists of calcareous material and argillaceous material. Right, so it consists of calcareous and argillaceous material, and it having the properties of both cohesion. It having the properties of both cohesion and adhesion. It having the properties of both cohesion and adhesion, right? So what is the calcareous material and what is the argillaceous material? What is the calcareous material and what is the argillaceous material? Right, calcareous material means lime related material. Lime related material, right? So calcareous material means lime related material. This lime related material is known as the calcareous material. And what is the argillaceous material? Argillaceous material means clay, or shale. Right, so shale, clay or shale related materials. Clay or shale related material is the argillaceous material. Calcareous material means lime related material. Argillaceous material means clay or shale related materials. Right, so before developing the manufacturing of cement, we know very well, so we use for all type of construction is lime, right? So this lime is the major ingredient in the cement, we know, right? So major ingredient of cement, right? So calcareous material means lime related material, and argillaceous material means clay or shale related material. And what is mean by cohesion and what is mean by adhesion? What is mean by cohesion and what is mean by adhesion, right? So see here, this is the cohesion, this is the cohesion, and this is adhesion. Cohesion means right, the attraction between cohesion means the attraction between same molecule. The attraction between same molecule. The attraction between same molecule is known as the cohesion. Alright? And here adhesion. Adhesion means the attraction between different molecule. The attraction between different molecules. Right? So cohesion means the attraction between same molecule, and adhesion means the attraction between two different molecules or two different materials. See here. So cohesion, this materials, this cement having the properties of both cohesion and adhesion, right? So cohesion means this is the cement. I take cement, and this side also I take the cement. This is the one molecule and this is another molecule, right? So this is one molecule and this is another molecule, but this is the cement and this is also cement. The attraction between these two same molecule is known as the cohesion. The attraction between two same molecules is known as the cohesion. Right? And addition means the attraction between two different molecules is known as adhesion. See, I take cement. Here I take steel. Cement is different molecule. And steel is different molecule, right? So cement different molecule and steel is different molecule. The attraction between this cement and steel, that means the attraction between two different molecules, is known as the adhesion, right? So cement having the properties of both cohesion and adhesion, that's why the cement is binding with cement, and the cement is binding with some other materials also like steel, right? So this is the meaning of cohesion and adhesion, right? This is the meaning of cohesion and adhesion. But this cement is developed in England. There is a place is called Portland, right? So this cement is developed, find out the cement in England, the country England, right? So cement is developed in England. Right, so that this cement is developed in England. In England, there is a place is called Portland. Right, so this cement is developed. This cement, so manufacturing process of cement is developed in England. In England, there is a place is called as the Portland. In England, there is a place is called the Portland. That's why we called the cement. That's why all type of cement normally in the market we called as a Portland cement. In this cement, again different type of cement is available, right? So this is the Portland. So the cement developed in England in the year of in 1824, the cement process, the manufacturing process of cement is developed in England. There is a place is called Portland in 1824 by Joseph Aspiding. Joseph Aspiding. Right, so the manufacturing process of the cement is developed.